On the Consumer Watch tonight, as people hit the roadway for the July 4th holiday, there is good news for drivers.
Have you noticed this? Gas prices have dropped, and dropped a lot. They're at a five-month low, and more people are getting away for summer vacations. Action News reporter Tom Miller tonight with more on how those prices are affecting the Central Coast.
Finally, some relief.
A relief, a big relief.
From the pain at the pump.
Finally, we get a break.
Gas prices are falling and more drivers hitting the road for the 4th of July. AAA says 4.8 million Californians are leaving town. That's up more than 5% from last year and the highest number in nearly a decade.
The last time gas was this cheap, it was February. In Santa Cruz, a gallon will cost you $3.78 on average. Here in Salinas, it's $3.76, but we found gas as cheap as $3.49.
Nationally, the average for regular unleaded is even cheaper at $3.38 a gallon. Prices have plummeted 11 cents in 1 week and 26 cents over the past month. Ryan Sagala borrowed his parents' Suburban for the night and says the low prices make it easier to defend his joyrides.
It's kind of nice when gas prices go down because that way I don't get yelled at as much for wasting gas.
So why the drop? Analysts credit the sluggish economy.
Demand is down. Fuel production is actually up, and the refiners in California are actually exporting excess fuel to South America and overseas in a lot of cases.
60 before, and now it's 40.
Yesenia Scott says the lower prices save her 20 bucks a week.
I wish it would go lower, but, you know, it is what it is.
Unrealistic? Not necessarily. At a time when gas prices have spiked in the past, this summer, analysts say you can expect them to keep falling. In Salinas, Tom Miller, KSBW Action News 8.